Hello, everybody. This is August 11th, and I'm gonna show you my ventriloquist dummies. So, first one is. Mortimer Snood, and he is from a very long time ago attic, but they cleaned it. And if you can see that, made in China. If all you guys can see that, just leave that in the link below. But it says made in China, and he has a little beautiful neck thing now. And this is how he talks. Okay. How's it going, Sonny? Sonny? It's really sunny today. Huh, Sonny? Yeah, sunny today. Yeah, he's been mine for a couple years. Just 1 year. My dad had this for 15 years until he gave it to me, and then he cleaned it up, and then it looks pretty nice. And he comes with this nice hat. If you guys don't have him, this is what he looks like with this hat on. And he has a little thing holding up his hat. So do you see that trigger? That white? That's the thing that pulls him out. And yeah. So I forgot to show you that he has 3 teeth. There's 2 here and 1 there, but there's 2 up here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 5 teeth. And his eye, there's a little hole you noticed that I pulled off that had a nail in it. I had to pull it off. And so, I need to carefully go and carry the tablet. So while we're doing this, we're there already. So I need to, I found Slappy. He's broken. See? He's a little, those pink ties holding it up, but this one is broken. And he does the same thing, but I need to show you this stuff. So he has no gurgle. See? No gurgle. Like Mortimer Snood has. And he has that little red bow tie. And he has a flower pretend one. And he has that big gray tuxedo. And these are his shoes. They're black because I switched them around from Mortimer Snood. Because Mortimer Snood's are black. How's it going, folks? You need to be the worst man in the world behind me. Yep, that's the worst guy in the world. I'm a good ventriloquism guy, and I am a hopeful folklorist. I'm a really good folk at doing this. Dude, what's you're looking at. What you're looking at. Okay? Who you calling dummy, dummy? Who you calling dummy, dummy? Yep, that's how I do it. And he's a really good dummy. He's bad in the movie. Remember Goosebumps the movie? If you do, leave it in the links below. Okay? He has red lipstick. That's okay. And I got the glow-in-the-dark eyes one. And he has that green in his ear. Gross! He's picking his nose back there. So, I am inside with that disco ball behind me. And I just have a black, that's what my light is, but I don't have it on. And back there is just wallpaper with a little ribbon holding down. Black wallpaper with a ribbon holding down the stuff pinned up. The sun down. The, oh wait, no. No, I thought that was wallpaper. Oh, yep. And, I have a lot of ventriloquist dummies. Well, I don't. I only have two. My pop had one of those. Okay. He's a really good dummy. Who are you calling dummy, dummy? Oh, I didn't do that. So, I need to tell you 10 facts. I mean, lots of facts where I got it. So, my birthday was yesterday, and it was Saturday. So, if you want to know where I got this thing from, well, my dad got it from. He got it from that store, Amazon, I think. And it came through the UPS. It went in the package, and then it was in a big box, and then it went to me, and then there was two boxes. There was Lappy for my brother, which is upstairs. Yeah, I told you. And Mortimer's Snurd down there is for me. And so Slappy is my brother's, but he lets me play with it a lot, but it's broken. And he is real 10 minutes older than me. But he's 6, 10 minutes bigger than me. And he's really, really, playful. That's why he's playing up there with the cat. Our kitten, that black kitten. It was a kitten, but it was huge and fat. That black one. And I can hear him right now. That was my bell. When he said he would jump, that means it's my alarm. So make sure to subscribe and leave a like. If you want me to show you my other presents, you have to subscribe and leave a like, which I just said. And I got lots of presents on the table, of course. And I got a big box. And if you want to know what's in them, it's a wooden box, though, not cardboard. And if you want to know what's in them, you got to subscribe and leave a like, okay? So, I will see you in the next video. Oh, wait, I have something for you. So, I'll be right back. I'm back on, and I got something really good. You want to hear my? Alright, I got my dummy. So the audience is just some off the tablet. It's really loud. The audience is just an edit thing. Okay? I got it. That's my TV. Right there. Oh, my mouth moved. It's just the TV clapping. It's just new update. It's actually my brother playing a game on the TV. He's restarting it. He's losing that. What that noise is. I had enough. So make sure to leave a like and subscribe. All right. Bye. Bye.